is the end of a project known as Basement Bunger. It's not the end of me, I'm just beginning. I can't think of any better way to do this is to bring together people whose music I completely love and people who I love on this stage for you today, including inspirations and heroes. I mean, everyone here inspires me on this stage.
You can't talk about brown culture, brown hip-hop, brown music in America without bringing up her name. She's a rare Pokemon. She's like a holographic Mewtwo.
She became like a big queer sister to me. That's important because like I'm queer and she made a lane for me. And so because of her, I could do what I do and have a space to do it. This is a nice bow on a package to humanity. I'm not gonna miss her, she's in my life forever.
Came up looking up to Rekha for the scene that she set up. You know, I try to channel what she does here and a lot of the stuff that I do, like a lot of the shows that I do, I hope have a moment of what this has meant for South Asians in New York for the last 20 years.
Congratulations, for the 20 years, this lady has been representing Punjabi music. So you know what? It's an honor to be here for Rekha. Thank you so much, Rekha, for having me. Here it goes, 1, 2, 3.
So what she's been doing in this scene, like, and no one else has been doing on that level. Today, for me, it's like a complete honor to be here, man, because this is marking 20 years, man, of Basement Bhangra and marking the movement that Rekha has kind of put forward, man. What I'm taking away from here is like a moment that I'm never gonna forget. This is Central Park, remember, man, like doing Punjabi music in Central Park in New York City.
Oh, I overprogrammed the show, and I'm not sorry about it. You
has impacted so many people. She has brought people together from around the world. She looks out for me, she checks for me, she includes me. The future is female and the future is DJ Rekha.